this too. Okay, so the first song is Dick at Night. Let's go. Bye.
Shots in my tequila glass, and maybe that's why I've been out here shaking ass. No one can judge me, I'm newly single anyway. I feel like what you see, you better shoot your shot. A matter of a clock before I'm back on lock. And if I'm honest, I think it's time for me to get laid. Dick at night, I'm trying to get some dick tonight.
Why is this so cheesy? her horns.
I was trying to be celibate, but that's irrelevant. I can't be out here getting wet, just want a hell of a
fish.
Follow me home, yeah, come be my embellishment. Don't get me wrong, I'm off of self-development. But I need help with it, I need some head and shit. Won't walk away happy, I can have the evidence. Need you to leave me, stigmatized.
Gosh, I love this. Why is she like this? Why is she funny? She is funny. Oh, this, who is producing this? Like, this is, that was crazy. Saw the title, didn't expect it to sound like that, but I like it. I love it. Girl, that's all I can say. Be a little funky.
Hit it right in the right place.
what I should.
Like Michael Jackson. That hurt. There's a Anita Baker's sample in there. Like caught up in a rapture. Yep. It's upbeat. Falling in love. DJ Bryson Tiller. I've heard this before. Been playing on repeat on my Spotify. So I'm not going to listen to it in its entirety. But I do love this song. Love, love, best mommy in the whole city. Aww. All right.
Hi, Victoria.
It's the outro.
I love you so much. Miss you. Wish outro. You were here to give you a big fat hug. Think of you and pray for you all the time. Love you, baby.
To my beautiful, kind, talented, and warm-hearted cousin, Victoria. I'm so...
Oh, that's sweet. I am happy for Victoria. Her music, it just hits, okay? It just hits. And she deserves that Grammy. And I'm probably going to get this on CD. Because you know I already got the vinyl. And I typically don't get the original and deluxes together. Either, you know, like one or the other. But I want this. I want a hard copy. I'm going to get it on CD and have it with my original vinyl copy. So, that's it. I'm done. Thanks for watching.